Welcome to Awabe. Once there lived a donkey, on an island. Whole day, he used to roam around here and there on the island. Soon he got bored of it and thought of going to some new place. All his friends asked him not to do so, but he didn't pay any attention to their words. He swam to another island. It was full of green grass. He made new friends over there. In a few days, he became fat. One day, a farmer saw him and caught him. He took the donkey to his house. Now the donkey had to work hard the whole day. The farmer didn't even give him enough to eat. One day, the donkey got an opportunity and fled from the farmer's house. He went back to his old island and decided not to leave his friends again who had given him right advice. The end.